the Queen Elizabeth Hospital in Birmingham. From there, Richard Galpin sent us this story.
14-year-old Malala Yousafzai leaves a military hospital in Rawalpindi after almost a week of emergency treatment. Her destination, Britain. This afternoon, she arrived at Birmingham Airport, the ambulance driving slowly through the city streets to the Queen Elizabeth Hospital. Here, a large number of doctors on hand with years of experience treating British soldiers wounded in Afghanistan.